Good morning, everyone. Howdy.
Howdy.
How are you?
Very good.
Ni hao. And sawadeeka. In time. We enjoyed the excursion tour to Austin yesterday. And we could see Dixie, Bragg, and Banner's company's facilities. And Dr. Whitney Smith's Bragg collection, which is very much informative. I know the Whitney visited Japan one time, many years ago, to research Japanese heraldry and old heraldic flags. Today, I'm going to make a presentation of Japanese heraldry and the use of flags. I think this is just what Whitney was trying to find in Japan. This lecture reviews the creation and evolution of Japanese heraldry from the early period to the modern era. The main focus would be the use of common on war banners and the overall change of the device's design and use since the Meiji Restoration. Along with political changes in that era, including the movement away from the feudal crown system to prefectures, we will focus on how the common changed to fit this modern reality by examining the use on flags of municipalities. We will also look into the future of Japanese heraldry as the advent of mergers of municipalities increase and the design of these merged areas. What do you think of from the world of Japanese heraldry? Most of foreigners say it's mon, and most of foreign books refer to mon, but that is wrong. The correct answer is kamon, K-A-M-O-N, meaning family emblem. Mon means just a general emblem. I believe Japan is the only one country in the world where every family has its family emblem. There are approximately 20,000 kinds of kamon in Japan. We can choose any design kamon or even create our own kamon. I'm going to talk about the basic knowledge of a Japanese kamon and the traditional use on Japanese flags now. Here are 115 kamon used by the daimyo samurais during the Warring States period, 15th through 16th century in Japan. And basically, Japanese kamons are always expressed and drawn in black and white, which is flexible to fit to any color base and any color kimono. If I wear brown kimono, my kamon is expressed in brown and white. The black part of the kamon is changed to brown, the kimono color. And this is very much popular Horikoku kamon used by Shogun Tokugawa Ieyasu. And the next one is the Paulownia kamon used by Toyotomi Hideyoshi. And Japanese kamons are usually symmetrical, simple, and stylized representations of flowers, such as bellflower, chrysanthemum, paulownia, hollyhock. And this is bellflower. And we can make bellflower come on like this. And also insects such as butterfly, dragonfly. This is butterfly, and this is butterfly common. And also heavenly bodies such as sun, moon, stars. This is the sun, this is the sun common. And the geometric figures, stripes, disc, triangle, square. This is the old style military cotton with black horizontal two stripes. And this is the horizontal stripes common. And artifacts such as coin, palm, aloe, hat, ships, house, etc. And this is the old Japanese coin, and we make a coin common like this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 major common types by motif. The origin of Japanese kamon is a unique design pattern used by the nobility in the 11th century as a mark when searching for his own ox carriage. This is the hanging wisteria flower kamon put on the ox carriage. And this is chrysanthemum design on emperor's clothing in 11th century. He's a Gotō emperor, and the right person is a Gotoba emperor in the 11th century. They started using chrysanthemum. And this is the chrysanthemum design on women's kimono and paulownia design on women's kimono. And this is wisteria flower kamon and 9 stars kamon on furniture. A samurai class born in the 12th century began to use family emblems to distinguish armies on the battlefield. The first two major samurai families using flags are the Heike using red flag and the Genji using white flag. Both began to put family emblems on their flags. The Heike kamon features a butterfly, and the Genji kamon features a gentian flower. Is a white and a red, a vertically long prototype war knife used by Genji and used by Heike. And this is the Genji Denshin flower kamon, and this is the Heike butterfly kamon. They put here kamon. Sometimes the Heike used a red flag with a gold sun, and the Genji used a white flag with a red sun 900 years ago, which is a forerunner to the Hinomaru, the national flag of modern Japan. You know, this is Genji, vertically long or banners, prototype. And this is a white flag with red sun. And the hoist to attach to the pole. And this is Heike. Heike is originally imperial god. So they used red flag, and sometimes they use imperial standard, which is a red flag with gold sun. And during the Warring State period, 15th through 16th century, the battle between the houses and the families increased. Thus, the need and number of family engrams increased rapidly. We can see lots of heraldic flags in this picture. The picture is showing war banners in Sekigahara battle in year 1600. Many heraldic flags. This is also Sekigahara battle. And this is Shogun Tokugawa Horikaku Kamon. And another kamon, which is a single black horizontal stripe in the circle. And Tokugawa used Genji's white, plain white long banners. And sometimes they put kamon on it. However, the use of these kamon emblems decreased in the Edo period, 17th through 19th century, due to the lack of combat and the need for the family emblems. Edo period is a very peaceful time for 250 years. At the end of Edo period, the Satsuma clan, presently Kagoshima Prefecture, and the Choshu clan, presently Yamaguchi Prefecture, armies used the imperial standard, which is red banner with a gold chrysanthemum, as a show of force and imperial sanction to help defeat the Tokugawa Shogunate army in year 1868. The emperor took his political power back from the Shogun, and the Shogun is the originary leader of the Imperial Guard, and the Emperor power was restored since 700 years ago. And this is long red Imperial standard with gold chrysanthemum. This is Imperial Emperor, but not Japanese national emperor. The Meiji Restoration in 1868 brought the end of daimyo feudalism and the hereditary crowns. In events to follow shortly, the daimyo system was replaced by a prefecture system that was led by a governor, which was appointed by the central government or elected. So the crown system was abolished, and prefecture and the governor system was newly introduced. This system was introduced, flags that normally had a family emblem of each crown lord were rapidly reduced by flags or emblems that were influenced by Western style design. The European countries and the United States pushed Japan to abolish the isolation policy and open seaports. So Japanese people came to often see the Western style rectangle flags at that time. Let's see some examples. In the 16th century, Kaga clan, presently Ishikawa Prefecture, used a vertically long banner with rose Maeda's kamon, which is a plum flower. And changed to a Western style rectangle blue flag, still with the kamon of the plum flower. For naval ensign at the end of Edo, in the end of 19th century. And after the Meiji Restoration, Ishikawa Prefecture adopted a new prefecture flag without Maeda kamon. our clan presently in Tokushima Prefecture in Shikoku used the Lord Hachisuka's Kamon, which is a Buddhist swastika, in the 16th century. And they changed it to a Western style rectangle flag, still with Buddhist swastika, in the 19th century. And this is the 20th century Tokushima Prefecture flag. And this is the Satsuma clan for presently Kagoshima Prefecture, using rose kamon. 10 in Japanese character in circle, or sometimes cross in circle. And they changed to Western style flags in the end of the 19th century. Then 20th century, they adopted a new prefecture flag. So these prefectures use no longer their former crown rose kamon since the Meiji Restoration. Nevertheless, traditional kamon and graphically similar emblems continue to be used on some Japanese municipalities even after the Meiji Restoration. The flag of Toyama City, Toyama Prefecture, adopted in 1908, the emblem is derived from former crown lord Maeda's kamon of 16 petals chrysanthemum in a Rozinji's form and adds the stylized kanji to the first character in the city's name. This is kamon, this is a city flag. And the flag of Sendai City, Miyagi Prefecture, adopted in 1933, the emblem is the stylized kanji Sen, meaning wide river in the Ainu language. It was inspired by the former daimyo lord Date Kamon, which is three vertical stripes in the rainbow. The flag of Shibata City, Niigata Prefecture, adopted in 1934. The emblem is the kamon of former Shibata crown lord Mizuguchi of five heaped rozinjis with a merged outline. Sorry. And the flag of Kamakura City, Kanagawa Prefecture, adopted in 1952. The emblem is derived from the kamon of Zenshin flower used by the Genji, I explained earlier. That started the Kamakura Shogunate. This is the Genji kamon, and this is the current Kamakura City flag. And the flag of Shimamoto Town, Osaka, adopted in 1968. The emblem is the stylized version of the town's name in kanji, Shimamoto, and a modified form of a historic Kusunoki kamon called Kikusui, a chrysanthemum on water in English, which was granted by emperor. And this is the current Shimamoto Town. So several municipalities use the kamon of the former ruling crown lord to express the local history in their own emblems and flags. And most of these were designed by the residents. In recent years, however, the situation changed significantly since the municipal merger plan was implemented by the Japanese government. The number of municipalities decreased from 3,233 in the year 1999 down to 1,741 in 2018, with the policy goal is to have only 1,000 municipalities left. The need for new and neutral symbols showing no favor to the former cities, towns, or villages, led to the abandonment of common style emblems. Most of them adopted new emblems and flags through public design competition. Yet the design deviated from traditional Japanese design. These new symbols unfortunately favored dry and tasteless pictograph-like modern design with little local history and character designed by outside design and branding firm whose designers are trained in Western style graphic design. Examples are given below 10 flags. And this is the flag of Honjo City, Saitama, adopted in 2006 by City Notice number 419. The white flag features the red, green, blue three-color city emblem in the center. The emblem is a stylized kanji form of Honjo. The red color stands for the region, which has long history and passion of the citizen. The green color for farmland and mountain forest, which bring a prestige. The blue color for abundant water, the Tone River. Oh. The second track is Misato Town, Shimane Prefecture, adopted in year 2004. The third one is a flag of Kobayashi City, Miyazaki Prefecture, adopted in 2006. The fourth flag is a Kagami no Town, Okayama Prefecture, adopted in 2005. The fifth one is a Tatsuno City, Hyogo Prefecture, in 2005. The sixth one is Uruma City, Okinawa Prefecture, adopted in 2006. Seventh one is the Matsura City, Nagasaki Prefecture, in 2006. The eighth one is the Fukutsu City, Fukuoka Prefecture, adopted in 2005. The ninth one is the Taiki Town, Mie Prefecture, adopted in 2004. The tenth one is the Aisai City, Aichi Prefecture, adopted in 2005. Oh my God, what do you think about this? White, green, blue, red, the four color flags are spreading over throughout Japan. The above 10 flags look very similar as each of them emblems have used blue and green in the main elements and having a red or orange accent. The symbolism of each flag are almost the same. Say green for mountains or ocean, blue for rivers and sea, red or orange for the passion and the reasons. It would be very hard to know which emblem is which flag is which, without a label or city name appearing below. The conclusion of my lecture today is, it seems likely that the use of the Japanese common style flag will diminish further in the future, as long as the Japanese government promotes a municipal merger program and municipalities follow the thoughtless fashion favored by professional graphic designers or trying to copy what other cities have done. The trend seems to have a bad influence on the progress of Japanese backstory. Yeah. So here is the difference. I listed 14 Japanese